For all the talk this year about LeBron leading the Lakers back to the top of the Western Conference, the true catalyst for all of this is rarely mentioned: Anthony Davis. AD this year led the Lakers in points per game, rebounds per game, steals per game, and blocks per game. That's right, in four of the five major statistical categories. The last Laker to do that? There isn't one. That's right, since the tracking of steals and blocks began in 1973-74, no Laker has ever led the team in four of the five major statistical categories. Not Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, not Magic Johnson, not James Worthy, not Shaquille O'Neal, not Kobe Bryant, not even LeBron James. Just Anthony Davis. AD's contributions to the Lakers have seen them rise from a team who finished 10th to the best team in the West and on the brink of their first championship in a decade. Now, I know a lot of you are screaming, but when LeBron was healthy last year, the Lakers were a contender. That's true, but let's break it down. Los Angeles and LeBron's 34 healthy games went 20-14. Over 82 games, that equates to 48 wins, tied with the Spurs and the Clippers. Through those 34 games, they possessed a 1-3 record against the Spurs and a 1-0 record against the Clippers. Now, using that form, the Lakers finished 8th. That's right, the Lakers were at best a borderline playoff team prior to the arrival of Anthony Davis. AD this year posted one of the most historic seasons by a Laker ever. An All-Star season capped up with selection to both the All-NBA and All-Defensive First teams, along with finishing runner-up in the Defensive Player of the Year voting. Yet he wasn't able to finish top three in MVP voting. You won't see the media talk about this. You won't see this talked about on social media. And you can damn well guarantee that the majority won't let these facts get in the way of their narrative or agenda. But it's clear, Anthony Davis is the best player for the Los Angeles Lakers. And honestly, when you take it all into account, Anthony Davis is the best player in the NBA.